Tsho Rolpa, baby.
Here they are, Dipesh and Sujina, having lunch. And here is Miss Ria, busy taking selfies, as she loves taking pictures.
So now we are on our way to Dudhkonda, and it's around 3 hours of walk from Tsho Rolpa. Hope to be there on time and explore Dudhkonda. And this is the man behind all this.
Yeah, I'm the culprit.
You caught it at the hour, two Zanu, two kids, you do.
Dipesh, where are we at?
Tsho Rolpa, baby.
Shivaji ko naam ma coconut foot out.
Yes, Ambo!
We're heading back towards Naaa, where we took a rest for a while. And then back towards our second destination, that is Itin. We are on our way back to bathing, and you can see it's all foggy and windy at the moment. Let's see, it'll take us around 1.5 hours to reach to bathing from now. So good morning from bathing. Today most probably we'll be heading towards Charikot, and tomorrow we'll be heading towards Kathmandu from Charikot, if everything goes right. If not so, we'll be staying at Simi village today also, if we don't have proper time to reach to Charikot. But as our plan is to reach to Charikot today. And yeah, it's the last day of the trek, and we had a wonderful stay at bathing. And that's the guest house that we stayed last night. Wow, the view is enchanting. Hello, Muskan.
Hello.
Waiting for your breakfast?
Yeah, almost there.
We are on our way back to Simigaaun, Simi village. Most probably we'll be staying there today and tomorrow. We'll be leaving for Charikot and to Kathmandu. There's Muskan dressing on my back. So, yeah. This is the fifth day of our trek and we're at the end of this trek. The struggle behind to get the perfect shot. So this is Dongnang. Let's just stay for a while for some.
slippery due to heavy rain, and now we are suffering because of it. You can see the road.
Nagin, that's me.
I'm